Volunteering is committing acts of kindness within your community. It can be anything from building a house to even cleaning a park. Within the last 20 years or so, youth volunteerism has gained a lot of traction, with some high schools even making it a graduation requirement.
When you volunteer, it builds character and it gives you a sense of pride. It gives young people opportunities that they might not have otherwise had a chance to experience. It creates a good example for other youth who might want to volunteer. It gives young people the ability to broaden their horizons and be more empathetic to others. Volunteering gives young people the opportunity to experience different places and environments.
Oftentimes, the effects of youth volunteering stay with us throughout our lives. We become more open people who are willing to work hard to change situations around us that might not be ideal. And they really affect the quality of life of those who you're working with. And in a world that's becoming increasingly transactional in nature, it's really refreshing to see people, especially young people, take time out of their days to help others without the promise of compensation. It really awakens the humanitarian within us all.